Hi, I'm Heidi Joy Trethaway with the OpenStack Foundation, and I'm here with Mike Perez, the Cross Project Community Development Coordinator, as well as Mila Perez, who is one of our best new stackers, definitely the youngest core contributor here at the foundation, at the OpenStack Summit. So Mike, let's talk a little bit about the Queens Community Goals. You've been working on that today and had a lot of discussions in the OpenStack Summit forum. So tell me about what are some of the hot topics of discussion?
Yeah. Well, first, I'd like to just talk about like what exactly the community-wide goals are.
Yeah.
So for our community, these are efforts in our where we're trying to do cross-project work across all the different OpenStack projects. You know, we have quite a bit of them, and so this allows us to all come together on a goal that it could be anything from improving documentation to just making things consistent. So, and if we look back on this current release right now that we're working on, which is Pyke, we worked on supporting for Python 3.5 inside of unit tests. And so I'm actually happy to say that we actually completed that goal. And that's why, we're really feeling good about this effort, because it's actually something showing, progress. And then I think like the next steps are, supporting things like functional testing with Python 3.5, as well as getting that all working inside of the gate testing as well for functional tests. And then I will say, the very last one that we're still working on is being able to support technologies like WSGI inside of, inside of the various projects. This will allow us to have agnostic technologies such as with Apache or Nginx or any of those web servers. So currently right now in that effort, we're still in progress,
okay. But
we're about maybe about a quarter of the project supported in that effort. That requires a little bit more coordinating for sure, but we're still on it. Now let's talk about Queens.
Okay.
So, and the Queens goal we just had, so I want to make it clear that these goals in particular, we don't make a final decision here. It's really important for us to, come up with proposals which will go up to the TC level for final decision. But some people aren't able to be present at the forum, so it's really important for us to make sure that, they will also have a say in the final decision with the TC, the TC being the technical committee. So for the goals, though, that we discussed in Queen, we'll take, for example, the reference API documentation. Shout out to Ann Gentle and Sean Daig. They started this effort originally, and it's been allowing us to have consistent documentation inside of our, Milo's really excited about it. Consistent documentation for, just anybody who's trying to use the OpenStack RESTful APIs. It provides a nice, clean layout of how to use those, which parameters to use, what the features are, and so on. And it's really important for all of our projects to be on board with this. It also moves those documentations into the project repositories themselves. So the projects are owning it versus, say, a really small documentation team owning all of them.
Right.
Yeah.
Well, not only is this awesome that Mila's so excited about it, but one of the things I wanted to kind of take a step back and ask you to give us a little more context for is how did we arrive at these specific goals, for these community goals?
So these goals get expressed by the community themselves. It gets expressed, just in the Etherpad, and then it surfaces up to, having an in-person discussion at the forum. And then from there, it gets raised up. We select, like for Queens, for example, we selected four that we want to present up to the TC. So, and just running through those other ones, the reference documentation one I just mentioned, there's also a goal for getting finer support inside of, finer support and policies. Because currently right now, it's kind of like you have an admin role and then you have a not admin role, which doesn't exactly help a lot of our users in their cases. They want to set finer goals than that, or finer policies than that.
Yeah.
So there's an effort to work on that. It's the specification is written out. There's an actual implementation in Nova that's in progress right now, and then pretty soon it'll be making its way out to all the rest of the projects to provide that consistent experience. And then along with that, we have, there's policy, so the reference, the policy, and then, we are focusing also on with our application developers as well. There's a need with the different endpoints that come from the different projects in order to have a base URL, like what the base URL is, in order to be able to do version discovery. Currently today, it's a horrendous amount of code to figure out what the base endpoints are for the different projects. So this effort isn't really exactly interesting, but the application developers are going to love us in terms of being able to do those version discoveries with those base endpoints.
That's great. Well, thank you for talking to us about that. And Queens is coming up here. We have the Pike release, first of all, at the end of August. Yeah. And then Queens will be about 6 months after that.
Yeah.
One thing that we're discovering from the community-generated roadmap is we had 83% of the projects that participated in this roadmap forecasted already for Queens, some of the things that they're willing to work on, some of the specific features, but in general, 83% of them actually told us what themes they intend to work on. And then about 70% of the projects told us even as far ahead as Rocky, which is three cycles from now, what kinds of development themes that they'll be working on. So any last thoughts about those the community goals and really the strategy that's gone behind the Queens community goals work that you've done so far?
You know, it's like I said earlier, the it's just it's obviously like it's a lot more organized than our current sort of like everybody has their own goals and nobody's really communicating that well. The fact that I could point to projects that have completed these goals for the Pike release already, which is still in progress, we're still looking good. We're already finished with one of the goals, like one of the main parts of a goal, and we're moving on to the next goal, and we have a quarter of it done so far. We're still going. So I'm feeling pretty good about the whole process. From this point on now, though, for Queens, we're going to, you know, in the next couple of weeks, have the technical committee meeting and then begin finalizing on those. I definitely recommend people to participate on that. It's all on the mailing list for us doing the communication out for that. I'm estimating probably by the time people watch this video, it will be within the next week that we will be having those meetings, so people should definitely participate in helping us finalize those decisions with the technical committee.
Great. Well, Mike Perez, and thank you for bringing Mila to join us. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you.